So hi students, in this video we are going to see standard 7 term 1 English first poem The Computer Swallowed Grandma. So this is not a memory poem and author name is also not given. Clear? So first see the glossary. First one, devoured. So devoured means what? Consumed. So consumed na in the poem la enna meaning la varona appadiye or vishayatha vandu mulungirudhu. Clear? So squam. So squam means turn. So turn na in the poem la discomfort. So discomfort na asaugriyam. Desperation. So desperation means hopelessness. Nambikiya yalakarudhu. Clear? So see the introduction of the poem. Ever since we started living with computer, we are separated from the family and we aren't giving much importance to our grandparents. We miserably fail to interact with them and don't listen to their valuable learnings and advice. So after the arrival of the computers, laptops and smartphones, we are not giving much importance to our grandparents. We are separated from our family, isn't it? So that only the poet wants to insist in this poem. We miserably fail to interact with them and don't listen to their valuable learnings and advice. We are failed to interact with them. So interact na having a conversation. Namba avanga kitta pesukoda mattrom. Yaarkitta? With our grandparents. And don't listen to their valuable learnings and advice. So we are not able to get the advice. So get advice from our grandparents. The poet subtly referring to missing the life with grandparents in real life and searching everything online in computers. So nowadays, if you have any doubt what you are doing, you simply search online. So Google la paatha ellathukku answer kadaikudhu. So that we are not at all having any conversation with our grandparents. So we are missing our grandparents. So see the first four lines. The computer swallowed my grandma. Yes, honestly, it's true. She pressed control and enter and disappeared from view. So what is the first line? The computer swallowed my grandma. So what happened? Computer swallowed poet's grandma. So swallowed na enadhu mulungirudhu. So who swallowed whom? The computer swallowed his grandma, that is poet's grandma. Yes, honestly, it's true. She pressed control and enter and disappeared from view. So she refers to grandma. So she pressed control and enter and disappeared from view. So what happened? She unknowingly pressed control and enter. So that what happened? So she disappeared from view. So avanga enna pannanga theriyama keyboard la iruka control button yum enter button yum avanga press pannadanal enna aitaanga, she disappeared from view. So see the second stanza. It devoured her completely. The thought just makes me squirm. She must have caught a virus or been eaten by a worm. It devoured her completely. So it refers to the computer. It devoured. So devoured na enadhu consumed. It devoured her completely. So her refers to grandma, isn't it? So computer devoured grandma completely. The thought just makes me squirm. So the thought makes him. So me refers to the poet. So the thought just makes him squirm. So squirm na anadinga discomfort. She must have caught a virus or been eaten by a worm. So what happened? The grandma may be affected by virus or she may have been eaten by worm. It devoured her completely. The thought just makes me squirm. She must have caught a virus or been eaten by a worm. I have searched through recycle bin and files of every kind. I have even used the internet பட் நத்திங் டிட் ஐ ஃபைண்ட். ஸோ ஐ ஹாவ் சர்ச்ட் த்ரூ த ரீசைக்கிள் பின். ஸோ ஹூ இஸ் சர்ச்சிங்? த போயட். ஐ, ஸோ ஐ ரெஃபர்ஸ் டு த போயட். ஐ ஹாவ் சர்ச்ட் த்ரூ த ரீசைக்கிள் பின். ஸோ ரீசைக்கிள் பின், ஸோ ரீசைக்கிள் பின்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? ஸோ ரீசைக்கிள் பின் என்னது? இது தான் ரீசைக்கிள் பின். ஸோ நம்ம அந்த சிஸ்டமில் டெலிட் பண்ணுற எல்லா விஷயமும், நம்ம ரிமூவ் பண்ணுற எல்லா விஷயமும் இந்த ரீசைக்கிள் பின்ல தான் போய் சேவ் ஆகும். ஸோ இ சர்ச்சிங் த்ரூ த ரீசைக்கிள் பின் அண்ட் ஃபைல்ஸ் ஆஃப் எவ்ரி கைண்ட் இ சர்ச்சிங் ஆல் இஸ் ஃபை. ஐ ஹாவ் ஈவன் யூஸ்ட் த இன்டர்நெட். ஸோ இ ஆல்சோ சர்ச்டு ஆல் ஓவர் இன்டர்நெட் பட் நத்திங் டிட் ஐ ஃபைண்ட். So he was not able to find her grandmother, his grandmother. I have searched through the recycle bin and files of every kind. I have even used the internet, but nothing did I find. In desperation, so desperation means what? Hopeless. He lost his hope. In desperation, I asked Jeeves. So I refers to the poet. So the poet is asking his friend. What is the name of his friend? Jeeves. I asked Jeeves my searches to refine. So refine anadha thuridaman solvanga, adhavadhu romba vandu inno one search vandu inno vandu fast pandrathu inno vandu thuridama search pandrathu solvangala, adha anadhu refine. My searches to refine. The reply from him was negative. Not a thing was found online. So the reply from his friend was also negative. Not a thing was found online. So he could not find his grandmother online. Clear? In desperation, I asked Jeeves my searches to refine. The reply from him was negative. Not a thing was found online. So at last, what happened? He is asking everyone. He is asking the reader. So, if inside your inbox, my grandma you should see, please copy, scan and paste her in an email back to me. So, if inside your inbox, so your refers to the reader. So, the poet appeals to everyone. So, if inside your inbox, my grandma you should see. So, if you see, if you find my grandma in your inbox, so please copy, scan and paste her in an email back to me and send me as an email. So, I want my grandma back. So, please, if you find my grandma in any of your inbox, please copy, scan and paste and send back to me as in a email. So, this is the meaning of this, explanation of this poem. I hope you all are clear, isn't it? So, bye student.